Hi, this is Abhay. Welcome to another Manupatra training video. In this segment, we are going to show you how to save a judgment in Manupatra. So there are three ways to go about it. You can save it in your own hard drive. You can save it in Manupatra cloud. That is, you can save it in manupatra.com, or you can save it in your Dropbox or Google Drive account. Without further ado, let's go to Manupatra now. Number one was to save it in your own hard disk. For that, you have to click onto this PDF option available right here. You can choose whether you want to save it with or without this. Now, this will give me the PDF format of the judgment. Now, I can save it from here, download it from here. So, I can save it in my own desktop. So, if I need to access it offline also, this is available for me. Now, the second option is there. You can always save it in Manupatra Cloud. For doing that, there is this floppy option available. You can save this document there. You can create a new folder from here, or you can save it in existing folders. So I'm saving it in foreign award, save. See, the benefit here is that you might be accessing Manupatra from different computers. So whenever you log on to Manupatra, this particular folder will always be there and it can be accessed from here, my save docs. This folder is also accessible to you when you are using Manupatra through your phone. So we have an excellent app both for Android and iPhone. If you are accessing it through that app also, this folder is available, so you can just save important judgments that you want to read or you want to read on the fly. So these will be available 24/7 to you because these are saved in Manupatra Cloud. Now, if you don't want to save it in Manupatra Cloud, there is another option that you can save it in your own cloud. Say you want to save it in your Google Drive or you want to save it in your Dropbox account. That can be accessed from here. So I need to put in my details. Just sign in once and it will be saving these documents in your Google Drive account. So let's do a quick recap on what we have learned on this in this section. So we can save judgments in Manupatra in PDF format in your hard drive. You can click onto this PDF button and you'll be able to do that. Now you can save it in Manupatra Cloud and you can access it in My Save Documents. If you want to save this document in your Google Drive and Dropbox, this is the icon that you need to click. Thank you for your time with us. If you have any queries, suggestions for Manupatra, you can always contact us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you for your time.
एक प्लेलिस्ट बनाना है सर फीचर्स का छोटा छोटा जो
रिकॉर्डिंग